Hello everyone, today I will tell you how to make a DIY hovercraft. First, you need a bottle cap, a CD, and a balloon, and a glue gun. First, stick your bottle cap on your CD. Hot glue gun. Don't use it by your own. Use mom and dad's help. Now we will put a hole in the bottle cap and blow your balloon and twist it and put it on the CD and also twist it from the upper side. Now we have blown the balloon and put it on the bottle cap. Let's see how our hovercraft works. See it? This is the air pressure.